Good evening. Welcome to another fulfilling experience on base 6215. The sun is high in the east and the weather on the surface is precisely -62.5 degrees. It is highly advised all crew members stay indoors until solar storm gamma 2.5 has passed.
Welcome to another fulfilling experience.
Some job this is. Only sent here a year, they said. And here I am changing burst pipes.
That's enough lip, Henry. You've been sent to fulfill a duty requirement. See to it.
Yes, Captain. Sorry, Mom. Pipe installed and ready to proceed to the meeting point of corridor F2, Captain.
Airlock of F2 has been sealed. You are free to proceed, Henry. Henry? Henry, you're free to proceed.
Yeah, it might be a minute.
Henry, what's wrong? You have 30 seconds before the airlock to F2 closes. It's an automatic system. This was covered in the safety briefing.
Captain, I think there's been a breach in security. I'm afraid it's a crew member already on the register, Captain. The power cut is spreading. It's never been this severe.
Henry, what are you seeing? The solar flare is interfering with our CCTV equipment.
He's got a knife. Oh God, he's got a knife!
Who does? Who's he? Henry? State your location. Henry, report. Henry, report!
A crew member has gone rogue. I repeat, a crew member has gone rogue in section F3. Cuts are spreading across the base and...
Henry Lombard, report. Henry Lombard, report.
Solar storm gamma 2.5 has passed. Damage to base number 6215 critical on the surface level. Please see to it that section 10G is repaired as soon as crew members are able. Have a productive day.